playing The Call of Karen today. Honestly, don't know what to expect here, but we'll go ahead and get it started. We're shooting for five. Oh, I spit! Shooting for 5 likes on the video. I know you guys can do it. I know you guys can do it. Without further ado, let's get it.
Message from our lovely sponsor, Hurston Enterprises. Before you get any ideas about sea life on the run, the octopus represents those bastard commies up north.
Outside looking little.
I tell you, I love being up at 6 a.m. on a Monday. The sun rising over the city reminds me of all the life down there. All those good, stout-hearted Americans with jobs in their minds and capitalism in their hearts. We've got a special guest that I'm interviewing today, Joanne.
Hello, Charles. I'm excited to be here.
Now, what's a good Christian woman like you doing out of the kitchen and on America's airwaves?
I wonder that myself sometimes,
Charles. Cook 2 eggs? Okay. Eggs will be in the refrigerator, Jordan. Aha. There it is. Hair. What? Bah! How do you? If you don't cook the... Jordan, hold on. Hold on, I have just a thing. Utensils. We don't need that. Condiments. We need a pan. Aha! Okay. Lay down. There. Okay, cut this off. It's not gonna let me cut it off. I can jump. To crouch, of course. Mouse to look. W, I know. Okay. We know how to play. First things first. You know, since I had so much fun playing that Find Love or Die Trying game. It's only fair that I make her my wallpaper, you know what I'm saying? Ain't she beautiful? What? Another thing is, I need to walk out. There's no music. Okay, you can still hear a little bit, but let's look at this trash graphics of a house real quick. Listen. So, I have been looking at YouTube a little bit different, right? I have been focused. I was too much focused on the numbers, like as in subscribers, the views, and stuff like that. And that's basically blinding me from seeing, like, the true point of doing YouTubing and stuff like that. And, this YouTuber, whose name is Mr. Baby, go subscribe to him. He is really fun, really cute. He has Dokkan content and stuff like that, but he's really good with it. So if you're a Dokkan player and you just like to have info on the game, go subscribe to him. He's the man. He responded to me or whatever, and here's what he said. That was something that I needed to hear, you know what I'm saying? We're just gonna focus on like the quality I try to give, right? Like I'm trying to be funny, you know, I wanna do this and that. So I'm no longer just gonna look at the views are trash, so I'm not gonna do that no more. We're gonna stop doing that, right? We're gonna be us, keep doing me, and keep, you know, making videos regardless, you know what I'm saying? Alright, so back to the game.
Even when something's a little different around here, there's always a mess to clean up.
Oh my. Bruh. Here, take it! Crouch. Is that it? I'm missing a book. Why is it purple? Here, take a crappy book. Bruh! But don't know about to read here. Crouch, bow. There you go. Pencil's on. Okay. What? Oh my god. Cars in 10. Oh. What? Cars in 10. 10 by Francis Doerr.
Days later.
All right, we might have an idea. I think I have an idea. Where is it? I'm looking for something. Like a little cup, or it's not a cup, but it's like something to put it in. Pause. Maybe all that hokey pokey crap, it don't hit it. It don't hit it from me. What did I put in here by mistake? This song is from. Y'all know what? Do I need to play a clip? Y'all need to play a clip? Here you go. Almost forgot, I'm buying. He's gonna get the key. Yup. This game will always be my life. Bro, that game will always be my life. I'll never forget that game, though. Never. Never, ever. I'm slow. Well, not really. How am I supposed to know? Put it in. Stupid. I'm sitting here thinking. He said, put it under like the door, like put, like slide it underneath her, his or her door. Francis, or I get, I don't know. Francis can be a girl name and a boy name. I don't know. It took me about 10 minutes just to figure that out. Stimulation or something, I don't know. Here. Bruh. Here. I need one more. I thought I was talking about the window. I was about to say, what? Alright. Cups, sweet cups. There we go. That's what I'm missing. Bye. How y'all day been? You know, is it going great? What's up, bro? Why did I close it? Open it! I mean, your boy with the whole F in the chat for my Instagram account, bro. I mean, I'll say I'm going pretty swell. I'm not that mad, though. I ain't that mad, though. But, apparently, baking me love. Is it already in the oven? Yeah, no, I gotta be careful. Apparently, do I just stick it in the meal? Give me 1 second. Apparently, other people's accounts has been banned for no reason at all. I don't know if this, like, okay, you don't need that. Yeah, I'm supposed to. I don't know if it's coming from where Instagram got hacked like a couple weeks ago. And it's just, it messed up the whole thing. The whole bot server or whatever. I'm not too sure, but they honestly need to fix it because how am I supposed to. Because who am I honestly trying to be? Bring to the table? That John said, slice it up. That John said, I was pretending to be someone else. And I said, poof. How do I pretend to be myself? Oh my goodness. How you slice it up? What is this? How you slice it up? Move this chair. Get on the table. Jump on the table, girl. Please, jump on the table. Jump. Cute. I hate this game already. I hate this game.
You stupid.
I'm retarded.
In the chat, do not say not a word in the chat. Swell, cute.
Dinner's ready. Sure. When Francis isn't sorting his trading cards and John isn't working on his novel, dinner can't come fast enough. When they're busy, they can't be bothered. Might as well listen to the radio while I wait.
And what a wonderful day it was! And if we have our way, we'll be living like this forever. Don't forget, anyone who wants different is a threat to our country. Be sure to report any strange happenings to...
Alright, once again, so we know the controls this time. Go ahead over here and get... I'm trying to figure out how she's not reacting to this.
What? If I lightly remind John to stop stacking food against the fridge door again, I'll scream. Or I would, if he didn't always leave the room when I show womanly emotions. Floor bacon for me. Oh, what a feeling.
A dash of pepper. Open it up. A dash of pepper. Pick it up. Pick it up. Wait! Pick it up. A dash of pepper. You better not fly out of here.
Francis, don't forget your lunch.
Next time, can you make lunch like Timmy's mom does? She gives him cookies.
And don't you forget the meatloaf tonight, honey.
I never do.
I want a divorce.
Hey, from one of our happy customers. Say hello to America, Susan Jones.
Hi, Charles. It's a pleasure to be here.
Susan Jones? Timmy's mom, PTA president, makes snide comments about my brownies.
Now, Susan, you're a mother, PTA president, and baker extraordinaire.
No.
Oh, I don't know if I'd say extraordinaire. I just know what I'm doing when some others struggle a bit more.
Sure, Susan.
What was that? My game glitched. What is this?
All right. That's definitely not normal.
You're just now noticing this?
Any second now, Charles from PMCR Radio is going to knock on the door and tell me this is all a weird prank show segment. And Susan will be there too. She'll marvel at how I haven't cleaned up before letting in company. Your plates were floating? Mine had booked a plane ticket to Kingsport. I had to walk the whole way there to catch them, and I still made it back in time to make dinner.
We're gonna end it here. When are you gonna end it here? Yeah, we're done. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you have, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you guys next video. Peace.